I read something in my studies that if the church had had a hashtag back in the day, the hashtag of the church would have been on the third day